always fascinating watching you create.
Hey.
What can I do for you?
Over here.
Thank you.
going up. Ground floor.
To be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. This isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing. No greater or lesser than humanity itself. You'll be part of the bridge between our two worlds. That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured. That you're a synth.
Did she have to die? The woman I'm replacing? God, she looks so peaceful lying there.
Don't. Please. That blood is on my hands, not yours.
What did you find? Can we really trust Dima? Or is he hiding something?
I found Dima's earliest memories. He murdered and replaced someone in Far Harbor. And then he covered it up, even hiding the knowledge of it from himself.
Damn it. I was hoping I was wrong. But I just knew there was something. Do you know why he did it?
I think he just wants peace for everyone on the island. Even if it means controlling them from the shadows.
So he means the best? Should we help him? Is Acadia worth saving? There's good people. Synths here.
Acadia is still an ideal worth protecting. I'll do everything I can.
You're right. We have to see this through. Maybe you can use what you've found in Dima's memories and convince the old synth to do what's right. I know you've been doing all the hard work. I've been making a few things. Take them. Maybe they'll help. Come talk to me when this is all over, okay? Good luck.
Hey, Kasumi.
Come talk to me when this is all over. There's a lot I have to think about.
Something or what?
Let's see what you have.
It's not much, but it's the best I can do.
By attacking the children of Adam, you tipped their zealotry over the edge. There's no hope for peace now. What did you find in my memory banks? We can at least try to protect Far Harbor.
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery. and replaced her with a synth, so you could control Far Harbor.
What? That's impossible. Let me see what you found. I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbor and replaced her. I stripped a synth's identity from her and made her an agent.
Why did you do it?
I needed to calm Far Harbor. A moderate voice. An example of what humanity should be. How we could exist together as equals. But I couldn't live with the memories of the blood on my hands. A human and a synth are both gone because of me.
Let's be practical. How do we proceed from here?
You're right. We have to focus on what has to be done now. I'm starting to see things more clearly. We have to keep this secret from Far Harbor. If they knew I had done this, they wouldn't destroy just me. They'd come after Acadia, and then without us, the fog condensers will eventually fall into disrepair. Everyone will die.
So you did all of that on your own. No one else in Acadia is involved.
What I've done goes against all of our ideals. I even hid it from myself. So, no, there can't be anyone else.
I'll keep your secret, Dima.
Thank you. Maybe the guilt will keep me focused. I promise you. As long as Far Harbor stands, I will make sure that Acadia does everything to make up for my crimes. The island will be a better place with both our people working together.
Dima.
Yes. What is it?
I have a memory of yours about a nuclear launch key. You knew how to detonate the sub and the nucleus all along.
Give me a moment. I need to remember for myself. So, I chose to forget the launch key even existed. Poor Confessor Martin. Was I lying to him all that time? The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. The only target that missile is ever going to hit is the base itself. The nucleus. Where the children of Adam live. We have to keep that key out of the wrong hands. The nucleus has innocent people living there among the zealots threatening Far Harbor.
Is the nucleus even worth saving?
Don't judge them by what Confessor Tectus has done. He's used their fears and hatred to turn them into a weapon against Far Harbor. But there's still time to turn them away from that.
That key is the answer, Dima. We should destroy the nucleus.
You're serious? How would that solve anything?
The children of Adam believe in division. Deep down, nuclear destruction is what they want. They just need to be convinced.
I remember having these same debates a long time ago. Maybe it's time I accept the logical conclusion. Very well. If you can convince Confessor Tectus that division is the answer his people are looking for, then the conflict will solve itself. It won't be easy as an outsider, even a new convert. But if you prove to them you can be trusted by helping them, then Tectus might be easier to sway.
Dima?
Is there anything I can do?
I should get going.
Of course.
Kasumi!
Come talk to me when this is all over. There's a lot I have to think about. Come talk to me when this is all over.
Sorry. Never mind.
Okay.
Hey, Dima.
What can I do for you?
I should get going.
Of course.
Possible stealth unit in the AO. Standing down.
Countermeasures.
Detecting sentient life.
Goodbye.
Alert level elevated.
Got it. Dima?
Did you need something?
I should get going.
Of course. Feel free to say whatever is on your mind.
Who are you?
I came to... But after one day... It finally... Was there any...
I should get going.
Of course.
That's it.
Thank you.
What? I hear something.
Sweet.
Nice. Yes.
Vault suite. 48, 51, 30. That's the key to the safe room they installed in case of... in case of the bombs. Franny, I need you to come quick. I don't know when they'll be coming for me, so... I prepped the boat in case we need to make a rapid exit. But I can't be a part of this. Nuclear war? I won't do it. And I'm not gonna let anyone else use my submarine to blow up the damn world. Please, Franny. I need you here. If this is the end, let's spend it together.
Find anything useful?
Hey.
Yeah.